Anas ibn Malik, may Allah be pleased by him, said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to break his fast before he prayed with fresh dates. If there were no fresh dates, then he would break the fast with dried dates. And if there were no dried dates, then he would take a few sips of water. May Allah send his peace and blessings upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam.